What is going on, guys? Gitchy1230 here with more Beam NG Drive, and today, check it out. We have something that I think you guys are really, really, really going to enjoy. We have got the old Bluebird Transportation School Bus here of the East Coast Schools, and here we basically have a park of death and doom. So take a look around us. What do we have over here? You know what? Why don't we drive around and show you guys before we jump into any of the action. Let's just take a quick tour of the park. So guys, let me know, how are you doing in the chat? I hope you're all having an amazing day. Go ahead and let me know down below. So over here we have our cannon. This is what we're gonna be launching the school bus out of. It's pretty insane, and we're gonna be doing some slow motion impacts, so You're not gonna want to miss that. Okay, all right. I'm not the best at controlling buses. And in here we have the spinning something of death. I don't know what you want to call it, but this is gonna start spinning very quickly, and we are gonna drive the bus into that. Here we have just got an amazing mega ramp, and then over here, check it out. This is always a classic favorite of mine. Look at it. It's beautiful. You just drive the bus into there, and it basically eats the front end of your bus. So if you guys do enjoy this video, enjoy this live stream, go ahead and please drop a like down below. And also thank you to Jose Reina, Liam Richards, and Squirrely Gamer for your likes and support on my last video. So guys, why don't we get right into this? I'm just gonna make it so I can see what you guys are saying in the chat very quickly, and then we're gonna jump right in. All right, so here we go, guys. I think, what do you guys want to see first? Let me know here in the chat. Personally, I'm thinking we should probably do the cannon. Worst day of school start. Yeah, you know what? I actually did this video today in honor of school starting. So, you know, you guys, you're probably going back to school really soon. For me, college starts up next week. So I figured, what better thing to do than destroy a school bus, you know? So let's, originally, you know, I wanted to back it into here. Let's try it. Will it work this time? You can't back the school bus in for some reason. You need to go in straight. So let's back it up, and we are gonna launch this bad boy across the sky. Alright, yeah, you guys are saying to do the cannon first. I agree. I totally agree. Alright, let's do it. Let's pull it into the cannon. Here we go. Hopefully. Alright, wait. That might be good enough. So let's see here. Let's go to the cannon now, and let's see if we can get the bus in. Let's see if we can get it in. This is my favorite part. Shaking the bus into the cannon. Get in there, damn it! Get in! Alright, nice. So take a look. We have our bus fully inside of our cannon. Take a look. It is in there. It is ready to go. And basically, we can launch it off whenever we please. So, I'm looking at the chat here. You guys are talking about how much you hate school and whatnot. Good luck with college. Yo, thank you, Chloe. Alright, so here we go, guys. We are just going to launch this bad boy off right now. We're going to do a slow motion impact replay as well. Or maybe not a replay, but you get the idea. So here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Wait, let's zoom out. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and launch it. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go slow motion right now before it is too late. You can see the bus flying up there in slow motion. And here we are on the school bus now. Yes. We are coming down at a pretty, pretty good, desirable angle. How far above the ground are we? We are coming in hot, guys. Get ready. Coming in 8x slow speed. Oh my gosh, that is insane. The crash physics in this game never, ever cease to bore me. I mean, these are... Hold on, let's go back to regular speed here. Wow. Does this thing still drive? Does it still drive? No, it does not still drive. Of course not. But take a look at the school bus. I mean, it is completely bent. It is curved. This is now a curved bus. We lost the door. The seats are all screwed up as well. Wow. Yeah, I would say that this bus is Totaled. I would say totaled is a good word. Hey, yo, Ryan, thank you for leaving a like, my friend. Okay, and now I'm thinking, what, let's see. Let's try a lower or higher trajectory with the cannon, or fire it into something. There's so many different possibilities, so many different things we can do. So what we need to do here is hit tab. And hey, there's a school bus over there in the distance. We've also got this guy still. Ooh, I can't control the bus, obviously. Okay, let's back the bus up. Alright, get on this cannon. And just lower the cannon down so we can load her up. That's right, that's where you want it. And we are just gonna pull it right in. Yo, don't ask. Thank you for leaving a like, buddy. Very much appreciated. Shout out to you. There's some crazy stuff going on in the chat. Don't ask. Yes, of course I remember you. I will not forget your name. Trust me. If there's one name I'm not going to forget, it's Don't Ask. Because how? What kind of name is that? I don't mean that in a bad way. It's just a unique name, you know? There's nobody else with that name. Okay, let's try pulling the bus into here a second time. Hold on, hold on. Okay, there we go. All right, now back it up, back it up. Nice and slow and... Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. All right, let's try it again. Or wait, I forgot we can't back it in. Okay, that is where I'm going wrong here. You actually need to pull it in straight. Yo, Kieran B, thank you for liking. Thank you, thank you. Guys, let me know, what day do you go back to school? Let me know in the chat. Oh, here we go. Nice. Or maybe your school already started. Let me know, let me know. I go back next Wednesday. Not looking forward to it. Oh, wait. Wait. Can we get it in? Get in, school bus. Come on. Oh my gosh, this might work. This might work. We just gotta shake it in. Hold on. Shake it around a little bit. Hold on, let's get a closer look here. Alright, come on, come on. I want to see if we can do it without... Oh, no, we're probably going to have to pull the school bus forward more. Let's try one last time. Get in there! No. Okay, yeah, we're going to set the school bus down and back it up a little bit. Fix it, because it's not going in like that, is it? Can we still back it up? No, we cannot. Okay. So, let's try it again now. Maybe we need more speed. You know what? We probably need more speed. Let's back it up. You know, guys, loading up the cannon isn't always the easiest thing to do. It's not. It's not. I tried to back it in. It doesn't work. Even pulling it in straight hardly works. Why does the camera do that? I hate that. It starts spinning and flipping around when I don't want it to. Okay, I think this should work. I think this should work. Check it out. Oh yeah, it's going in. It's going in. We're just gonna shake it up a little bit. I love it. I love it. Oh no, there goes the back door. There goes the back door. Okay. I'm thinking this time... Yo, Hackmod, thank you for liking. Much appreciated. What's going on? Abdel Hernandez, thank you for liking as well. Alright guys, we are just going to do another straight up shot for now, and then we're going to check out what other type of destruction we can do here in this park. So, we're all loaded up here. We'll do a slow motion launch this time. Slow motion launch. So here we go. We're firing it off in 3, 2, 1, fire. Here it comes. Oh, wait, let's keep holding that. Give it a full push. Oh, I might have been able to launch it farther than that. I'm not sure. I should have held the space bar for the entire time. So there goes the bus. The bus is flying away, and there's a fly in here, and it is very annoying. Alright, so here we are on the bus. Oh my gosh. This might be the perfect landing. This might be the perfect landing. We are coming on, landing down right on the face. This is going to be beautiful. Alright, let's speed it up very briefly and then slow it back down. Whoa, okay, here we go, here we go! Oh! Jeez, the front of that thing just flattened. Flattened. We need to take a look at this. We need to take a look at this. Regular speed. Oh no! I didn't want it to flip over. Oh well. So yeah, we took this regular school bus and we just turned it into one of the rectangle school buses. As you can tell there, the nose of it, the face of it, is completely and utterly crushed in. That was just... that was a thing of beauty, I'll say that. That was a thing of beauty. Guys, if you'd like a shout-out, all you gotta do is drop a like on the video, and then tell me that you did so in chat, and I will return your favor with a shout-out. Alright, so what do you guys think? Do you guys think we should try driving into this thing? I think we should. What we're first gonna do is switch onto it and make sure it is spinning at a fast speed. So, there in the bottom right-hand corner, take a look down there. You can see that the RPMs on this is going up. 9.1. We'll stop at about 10,000. Alright, so that is 10,000. It's nice to see a school bus destroyed. Yeah, dude, I totally agree. Yo, Jack, thank you for liking. Don't ask. Yes, thank you. Billy Henry, Buster Jackson, Hackmod, thank all of you guys for leaving a like. Alright, let's get back on the school bus, guys. This thing is heated up. It is spinning very, very quickly. Alright. This is going to be good. This is going to be really good. We're going to drive it in slow motion, though. So let's go slow motion right now. Times 8 slower. Alright, maybe we shouldn't do it until we start moving. This will take forever. Let's speed it up. That would have taken forever. And now slow it down. Guys, get ready. This is going to be really satisfying. This is going to be very satisfying. Here we go. Oh my gosh, the hood just ripped off. Oh man. Wow. That was honestly better than I even expected. This whole thing got racked. Look at it. Like, it was actually coming up off the ground. Wow. We completely severed the engine there. You can see the engine completely severed from the rest. It's, well, not completely severed. Still attached there by the drive shaft, or whatever the proper pronunciation is, or proper terminology. Let's see if we can roll this thing back and spit it out. I'm kind of doubting that we can, but let's try it. No. It's completely locked up. That, all that's left is that thing just swinging. The thing that pops out and prevents children from walking too close to the bus. That was pretty insane. That was extremely insane. Let's back it out. I kind of want to try it again. I kind of want to make it go even faster, though, this time. Rio, thank you for liking, buddy. We'll do a like spike here in a little bit. Jonathan Hernandez, thank you for liking. Alright, so let's spin these things up even faster this time. We're going to go even faster, see what other type of destruction we can get here. Caleb White, welcome to the stream, Caleb. What's going on? Mr. Grapefruit, welcome. Ty Mullen, thank you for liking. Zachary, same to you. Alright, so this time we're going to speed it up a little bit quicker. You can see down there in the bottom right corner that the RPMs are slowly going up. I almost want to just get it maxed out. I know it'll take a little bit of time. It'll take a minute of speeding it up, but I really just want to know what the result is, and I want to get a better running start with the bus. This time we're not screwing around. Ooh, stay away, bus. Stay away, bus. There's our bus. That is what's going to be going into this. You can see us foreshadowing its doom. Alright, so we are now sitting here at 13.7 RPMs. We are almost full. We might crash the game. I don't even know what is going to happen with this. This could be really good. It could be really bad. We are almost full. We're going to stop at 14.9 and switch over to the bus. Oh, man. We're going to need some hype in this, guys. Can we get some hype up in the chat, please, right now? Hashtag hype. This is about to be insane. All right, guys. We're full. We are full. You can see it can't go any higher, so as long as it... There we go. No. All right. It drops down immediately, so let's get in the bus. Reverse the bus. We're gonna make sure it's still up to speed before we just go into it with the bus. So we're gonna back her up and get a really good running start this time. Alexi, you say please answer. Well, I don't know what you asked. I mean, I can answer what You, well, no, I can't answer because I don't know what you said, but hello, Alexi. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. All right, so let's make sure, are we still up to speed here? We got to speed it up just a little bit again. I apologize for the wait, but I'm hoping that this is going to be... Oh, no. Is it still... Oh, no. I realized that it needed reset, and when we reset it, I think it lost all of its speed, but it's going up really quick. Okay, it's going up super quick this time. I don't know why it's filling so much faster. As soon as we're nice and filled, the bus is coming. I hope we can get, like, half of the bus in, but that might just be straight up impossible. Alex, welcome to the stream. SW Gamer, thank you for dropping a like. PBG03, thank you for dropping a like. And Snow Monster, thank you for subscribing. Subscriptions always very much appreciated. Okay, guys, here we go. You can see our bus down there. You can see we are up to speed here. So we are going to switch to the bus. And let's hit it. Let's hit it. We are going to go slow motion before the moment of impact. And make sure the slow motion's ready. Okay, slow-mo. Here we are coming in 8x slow. Check it out. Oh, we're getting... Oh, no! It's not much better than last time, but still pretty freaking insane. Wow. The whole thing, again, just up off the ground. Maybe a little bit more destruction than last time. You can see the bus driver in there. Was there a bus driver? He's dead. He did not make it out of this. I mean, wow. That is, That's some destruction, if I've ever seen it. That is, some extreme destruction. Let's take it out of, slow motion. Wow. Alright, so I'm thinking next for the school bus. Let's do something a little bit more tame. Why don't we try, taking it off that super ramp straight ahead. You guys see it up there? You see it straight ahead right there. We are gonna just try to hit that with a lot of speed. But before we do that, guys, why don't we try changing to a faster bus? That is an option, so that's what we're gonna do. So we go over here, click the school bus, and then, once it loads... Okay, I think I did that wrong. Go over here, click the school bus, don't double-click this time, and we can do the state prison bus, or we can do the Destruction Derby Custom V8 776 horsepower... yeah, I think that's the obvious choice here. yeah, alright, see you later, HackMod. Enjoy. What am I studying in college? I am studying advertising and public relations. It doesn't sound like the most exciting thing, but it ties in pretty well with the whole YouTube thing and all that, so I think it'll work out pretty well. Alright, guys, here we go. Here we go. Super ramp, straight ahead. We're only going about 55 miles an hour. Ugh. Oh, hit the brakes. Hit the brakes. Slow motion. Oh, no. Damn it. Whoa. Oh, my gosh. Can we still drive? I've never seen anything like this happen. I have never seen this type of destruction. Oh, my gosh. We can almost drive. That is one of the coolest crashes I've ever seen in this game. The drive shaft just broke away and bent and bowed away from the frame of the bus. That is awesome. That is just... That's quality stuff right there. Terrence Brooks, you did not just subscribe, man. I've seen you here so many times, I think. I hope I'm not wrong, but if my memory serves me right, I've definitely seen you in these streams before. Definitely, definitely. Yeah, I don't know what happened to that frame. That was insane. Brody Coper, you said you liked and subscribed. Thank you. Alright. Do you like college? I mean, you know, it's a bit of a pain, but it's also kind of enjoyable, if that makes sense. You know, it's not that bad. It gives your life some structure, some organization. Alright, this time we're going to try to get the slow motion. This time we will get the slow motion. Okay, this might be too soon for the slow-mo. Let's see if we can bring it down on its nose. Somebody told me if you brake in the air, you can level it out. However, I don't think we're going to be landing on the nose. We are not going to be landing on the nose. But this might still be a really, really good crash, guys. Here we go. Oh, it happened again! Okay, I see why that happened. Wow, so it's when that back end hits first. We're still driving, boys! Oh no, I thought we were still driving. That would be amazing. Why can't you drive it like this? This is the coolest school bus I've ever seen. It's like it's got a lift kit in the back, but it's really lowered in the front. I don't know. I think it's pretty sweet. I want to try landing on the nose. Maybe we need to, here we go. Yep. All right. Maybe we need to take it off of that ramp down there. You guys see that one straight ahead down there? I think that's the one we're going to go for. That one might be a little bit bigger, and it might also be a little steeper as well. Do you like sports? I do like sports. I like pretty much any sport. I don't watch a ton of sports, but I enjoy playing basically any sport. I like any active activities, mountain biking, basketball, all that stuff. Little mini stuff, thank you for subscribing. Welcome, welcome to the family. Here we go, guys, hitting the bigger ramp this time. At least I think it's bigger. Come on. Oh, what? Are you serious? That is such a letdown. What the hell? Why? It looks like the bus just couldn't take it. Check out that front tire. Didn't stand a chance. Both of the tires just completely conked out. Maybe we need to try the slightly smaller ramp. Why don't we try that? We're gonna try the slightly smaller ramp. What kind of car do I have? I have a 2012 Mazda 3 hatchback. You are my first sub YouTuber. Hey, that's awesome. I'm glad I was able to be the first. Thank you. Do you like rap music? I do. I prefer hip-hop over rap, if you know the difference. I'm sure you do. It's not that hard to differentiate. Here we go. Slow motion. Oh, nice. This could be a good one. This could be a good one. We're kind of landing on our side. This is probably going to be pretty ugly. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Alright, back up to regular speed. Pretty good crash. Pretty good crash. I want to see us be able to come down on the nose again, but we'll have to see. I bet we can make that happen. Okay, yo, Junai Felix, Hunai, however you say that, welcome, thanks for liking, thank you for subscribing. Alright, so I'm thinking what we're going to do now, guys, let's try out this right over here. Let's drive up to it first before we even go in. No! Fail, fail, fail. Oh, hey, it's already spinning. It is already spinning. Maybe we should make it spin a little faster, though, before we drive in. Make it spin just a little faster. Can we park here? No, we cannot. All right. We don't need to leave it there. Let's move the bus back. Move the bus back. And now, let's make sure this is spinning nice and fast. You can see right now, we are... That might be all the faster it goes, honestly. LB... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, wow. Okay, we can go way faster. We can go way, 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 way faster. This is insane. Okay, I'm kind of scared, actually. This is... Wow. This is going to be good. This is going to be good. Let me take a drink real quick before we do this. I am going to be playing some Minecraft here in a little bit, guys. Not today, but I'm going to be playing Minecraft on the Oculus Rift. I'm thinking I'm going to start that next week. Nuketown, you've been subbed for 3 years. Awesome, dude. Thank you for your continued support. You are a loyal member of the family here. Alright, so we are spinning pretty freaking fast here. Let's get back in the bus. And we're just going to drive the bus right into this thing. We're just going to drive it right in. Oh my gosh. Alright. The bus is bottoming out on the exhaust there, on the tailpipe. Okay, a small running start and this should work. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I hate... Why does the camera do that? Alright, we're going in. Here we go. Can we keep the speed on this thing now? Keep spinning it. No, don't spit the bus out. No. Oh, oh, ah. All right, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I do want to try a second time. I think we can do better than that. We can do much, much better than that. Alright, let's get this thing up to speed once again. Alright. Oh, it's already going pretty fast. It's already going pretty freaking fast. If you could have one job, what would it be? It would be this, and this is my one job. Thankfully, I've been very fortunate, and YouTube is my, Oh, what? Was this thing always angled like that? I swear... Oh, it might have actually gotten turned when we drove in, possibly. I'm not sure. Okay, let's drive the bus in. Let's drive it in. No! Oh, damn it! Okay, we gotta straighten out. Why is this so difficult? Oh, we already lost the back door. Oh no, it's hanging on! It's hanging on! Oh my gosh. Jeez. Get down, bus. Get down. Thank you, thank you. Just spawn the bus on top of the spinner. I don't know if I know how to do that, to be entirely honest. Oh my gosh, why? Why, bus? Why can't you get up this ramp? This is the lamest ramp ever. Like, you should be able to do this. Go, 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 go! Oh, I don't... What the hell happened to the bus that made it not able to do this now? It did it last time. Okay. Here we go, here we go. Yes. No. Go! No! We are so close! If these tires would only touch the pavement. Oh, can we bounce it? No, we can't. Alright. We are so close to bringing it into that pit of doom. Let's try one more time here. Actually, you know what? We're gonna do something else first. I think this will actually help. We're gonna go to this thing, and I think we can reset it. Whoa. Yes, okay. Is that the way? That is not the way it was facing either, but... Okay, good enough, good enough. Alright, let's start spinning it up. Do I have a PS4? Yes, I do. Go into free cam. Yeah, I think it is shift C. If you guys want to see free cam, we can try it. It might be kind of tough with lining things up like this. For now, I do want to just stick to the bus view, because I'm having enough trouble as it is, you know what I mean? Alright, so there goes that back door again. Okay, now please, why is it facing that way? When I reset it, that shouldn't be the way that it faces. Why? Alright, we might just have to say screw it to this, because you know what? This is just not working. If you gotta get a running star, and then the bus is, as you can see, constantly just glitching, bottoming out. I can't even drive now. There we go. One final try. Oh my gosh, we're already stuck. We are already stuck. I don't care what game you play. Dude, thank you, Alexa. That is too kind. I'm glad I'm able to make people smile. Oh my gosh. All right, you know what? We'll spawn another one of these. This one just does not work in that location. It does not. It does not work. What am I gonna do on Minecraft? I think I'm just gonna start a new world. I'm just going to start a new free mode adventure and just run with it. And it'll be in virtual reality, so that should be pretty cool. I'll probably take requests. I'll ask you guys what you want to see. Just got out of school. Well, welcome. Perfect timing. We are here destroying a school bus, so I think that's perfect. How many of you guys started school already, and how many of you haven't started school yet? Why am I backing this up? I forgot. It has to go in straight. Tell me either started or have not started. We need to find a monster bus mod. You know how fun that would be? A monster bus. Get in there! Nice! Yeah, we're in there. We got in there with a purpose. We got in with a purpose. So, I wish there was something we could fire the bus into. Like, I wish we had something to hit, something to land on. We could maybe try to set something up. Alright, here we go. For now, let's just do another regular launch. And then maybe after this, we'll see if there's something we can make it land on. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, launch! There it goes, off to the great beyond. Let's get on the bus camera. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Yep, that's looking like it should be a pretty good landing, I think. Ideally, no, don't flatten out, though. That's not what we want. We don't want it flattened out. Okay, here we go. Here's the slow-mo impact. Oh, wow. Jeez, look at the back of it. Wow. That is insane. The way it just, like, collapsed and morphed. I did not expect it to do that. The front end stayed pretty good, with the exception of the hood. But you can see in back there, not so much. The back was a little bit more racked, I guess you could say. Make a giant robot for it to hit. How do you make a giant robot? You don't swear, right? No, I avoid swearing on streams. Occasionally, I might drop a minor swear word, but you know, nothing too crazy. welcome, Skylar. You say you are new. Mr. Grapefruit, you start school on Monday. Like I said, I start on Wednesday, so... yeah. Alright, let's try to spawn in a different spinning thing of death, because that one is just not in the right location at all. It's not right, so let's... oh, no! Okay, alright, that's not where we want to go. That's not the way to take... no! My tires are glitched into the ground. Oh my gosh. Okay, I should probably get out of the sand pit. Let's go around the terrain. Thankfully, we can drive on the dirt. We can drive on the grass. Okay, we're gonna go over here, and we are gonna set up a new spinny wheel of death thing. Please make a super slow-mo bus crash. That's kind of what we've been doing all along, so you should get plenty more of that. Okay, so we're going to spawn in a new... what's it called? The large spinner. Now, if we spawn in a new one right here, and then we go back to our bus... Perfect! Alright, now let's start heating up our spinner. Whoa, why is it freaking out already? Okay, there we go. Oh, that's like the fast spin button. I didn't realize... I wonder if that would make the other thing spin really fast, too. I imagine it would. Okay, we are spinning nice and fast. Let's get back to the bus. You could just move it with free cam. Wait... you can move objects with free cam? If you can do that, that's news to me. Moving objects to me is a pain in this game. I don't know if I do it wrong or what. Alright, here we go. Let's get it in! No! Keep spinning! You've got to keep spinning. Yes, oh, the horsepower of this thing. Alright, we're just going to blend it up a little bit, guys. Just blend it up a small bit. I don't want it to fly out yet, though. I don't want it to fly out quite yet. Okay, it might be going flying out. Here we go. It's getting ejected. Oh! Damn! We folded it! We folded the bus in half. Oh my gosh. That is by far... wow. Oh my gosh. That is... Hold on. How do we get back to the bus? Jeez. The engine still works. Engine is starved of oil. Imagine that. That's the only thing wrong with it. It is literally folded in half. Like, it is a... I don't know, what are things you fold in half? Yeah, what is going on, Tariq? Thank you to everybody who dropped a like so far. Alright. Oh, whoa! Okay, you know what? Let's just try this again, because that was actually really entertaining to watch. And this time the bus is phased inside of this, so this should be extra good. Let's just speed it up. Are we still picking up speed? It looks like we are. Oh, hey, there goes a door. Alright, maybe we should change directions. Let's change direction. Yes. Oh, this is going to be good. Oh, it's struggling. Oh, it's actually stuck. It is actually stuck. Oh, wait. No, it's not. No, it's not. All right. I don't know if the bus is going to do anything in this position. It might need to be in a different spot. Oh, man. Take it off cliffs. It's more destructive. Not a bad idea. I don't know if I have any maps. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What just happened? When did this happen? I looked away for 1 second, and during that time, the bus was completely twisted. Wow. Just utterly wrecked. All right. Oh, wait. We're picking up speed still. Okay. Can we get the bus detached from this thing? It's like stuck inside of it. I think I just need to respawn the bus. I think we need to respawn the bus. That's what we need to do. The bus has been having a heck of a time here. Put the pigeon in that. We could put the pigeon in. I can spawn a pigeon in right now. Do you guys want to see what happens? Since it'll only take a quick second, why don't we do it? Let's do it. I'm curious. Let's try. We're going to go vehicles. Is that the pigeon? We could do the better pigeon. Let's do the better pigeon. No, maybe we should do the lame pigeon, though. Let's do this one. Spawn new. I think I spawned in the manual version. Right? Oh, no, no, I didn't. Whoa, okay, alright. Okay. Alright. The pigeon is about to get utterly destroyed, if you're ready for that. Drive it in. We're just going to start her off in there. Oh, this is going to be so sad. This is such a tiny, tiny vehicle. This is going to be... Oh, I was going to say, where the hell did it go? That was the wrong one. Okay. You guys ready for this? Oh. Let's just start by just beating it up. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Wow. It is gone. It is vaporized. Like, where did the frame even go? Where did it go? Like, I want to find the pieces of this. Okay, there's part of the frame. And the body? Yeah. Okay. Okay, alright. And then where does it say the pigeon is when we go back to the pigeon? Here it is. Wow. You know what, guys? Let's also take a quick break from the school bus and run the pigeon through the car crusher. Yo, Gerardo, thank you for dropping a like. Quadcopter, what is up? Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. All right, guys, I think you're probably going to love this. I think you probably will just... Oh, I know I'm going to love it. All right, we're going to park this real quick right here. And then make sure this is completely up to speed. Wow, there we go. We'll speed it up a little bit. Why is it going so slow? Go, 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 go! Get stabilizer bars. What are stabilizer bars? Hey, Gitchy, can I get a shout out? I'm a new subscriber, please. Well, Mr. Put Putt Moto. Shout out to you. Thank you for subscribing. Take 10 pigeons in the spinner. Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea at all. I don't want to lag out the game, is the only thing. I don't think it will, though. I have a pretty good computer. Alright, guys. Let's do slow motion. This is going to be delicious. This is going to be one of the most delicious things you've ever seen in your life. I might have started the slow motion a little too early. Maybe we should... No. We're almost there already. It's not even worth going up to fast speed or full speed. Pingu's idea is good. What was Pingu's idea? I'm not sure I saw it. Alright, here we go. 8 times slower. This vehicle is about to get wrecked. Oh, it's gone! The top of it is just gone. Oh my gosh. It's just destroyed. It is destroyed. I mean... Let's go back up to regular speed. Oh, wow. Am I still driving? Oh, we can still drive it. What? Don't tell. Can I steer? No. Okay, yeah, no steering, obviously. We don't even have doors for that. Okay, let's try it again. Let's try it again in full speed. Mia Monday, you are new. Well, welcome. Like Spike. Yeah, we do like Spikes. You know what? Why don't we do a like Spike? We haven't done a single like Spike so far. If you guys could do a favor and get me some hype here in the chat and drop a like down below, we're going to get some of that sweet like Spike action going. So 3, 2, 1, hashtag like Spike in the chat. Go ahead and do that now. All right, no slow motion this time. I just want to see it go through. I just want to see it go through and get spit out. Wow. Wow. That was beautiful. I mean, that was a true thing of beauty. That was amazing. Like, I could do that all day. I could do that all day. Let's just try going in really slow now. We're just going to drive it in really slow. No, no! We're stuck. Too slow. Let's try this. Oh, wow. What happened to the texture? That was crazy. Yeah, it's got... Oh, no, we're glitched! Look at what's coming off of it. We have strings and strands just stretching off to the abyss. All right, why don't we get back in the bus? Yo, Hunter, Mr. Gamer, Matthew, Durkin, Jonathan... Thank you guys all for dropping likes. Thank you for the like spike. Ty Mullen, Daryl Baker, Tyler Mullen, Skyline GTR, Almar. Thank all of you guys very, very much. Let's just try crashing this into... Oh, no! We might be hitting this wall. No! Oh, damn it! I kind of wanted to crash the bus. Okay, I've got an idea, I think if I do it right, this could be pretty good. Let's just spawn a pigeon, and how do you just keep, like, can you just duplicate vehicles? Is there a faster way? Let's say I wanted to spawn a new one of these. And then let's say I wanted to spawn another one. Is there a faster way to do this than to just click? There probably is, but I'm not sure if I know what it is. Alright, I've got a really good idea here. We're gonna get like 5 of these. We're gonna get 5 of these tiny little pigeons. We need one more. Just one more. The one more is all we need. And then we can, we're gonna take the bus, and we are gonna ram this line of pigeons at full speed. And see what happens. Gitchy, my idea was to remove the walls from the spinner in the parts menu. You can do that? Dude, you guys are teaching me a lot about this game. I had no idea that you could actually do that. So I will try it after this, Pingu. Let's get back to our bus for now. Make sure it's respawn. Okay. Alright, we are going to get a really good running start. It looks like the frame rate is finally starting to drop a tiny bit. Just because I think we have so much going on. I mean, still a pretty good frame rate, but you press E and F for what? For what? What do E and F do? E? F? I don't know what they do. I pressed them. E and F open the doors. That's what E and F do. I'm a go, but I'm not gonna leave without subscribing first. Yo, Cruz Montoya. You the man. Thank you so much. I will see you next time, Cruz. Alright, here we go. Line it up. Get ready for the slow-mo. Okay. We're still a little far away, but I want to make sure I get this perfectly lined up. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yes, 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 yes! Number one! Number two! Number three! Number four! Number 5. Oh, yes. Back to real speed. That was awesome. That was so worth it. Now, is there any way to, like, reset all of those? I guess there probably is. Maybe if I did this, 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 and this. Aha! That is the... Okay, okay. I see, I see. Oh my gosh, this thing is just a bulldozer. It is a tank. Alright, so you said I can take off the walls in the parts menu. Why don't we try that? Why don't we experiment? Let's delete the other one that we're not using because we do not need that. Which one is this? Okay, we don't need this one. That is just eating up our CPU. We might do Forza one day. I mean, I'm not opposed to doing Forza. How many of you guys, give me a yes or a no, how many of you guys would be interested in the new Forza game coming out? Let me know. If you're not, that's okay. You're allowed to say no. Oh no, I did delete the wrong circle thing. I totally deleted the wrong circle thing. That's okay, we can spawn another one right back in. If we just go to... what? How am I supposed to know what's what? Large roller, okay. Large spinner, roller, I see. Let's delete this spinner, because we don't need that. Alright. Let's put these back, just for the heck of it. Okay. Alright, so now what we're going to do is spawn in a spinner and try to remove the walls, like you guys said. So, for Forza, you guys are saying yes, no, yes, yeah, no, yeah. A lot of yeses. Alright, I will definitely consider Forza. Is BeamNG worth it? Yes, in my opinion, it is. If you like racing games, if you like driving games, it is very much worth it. Alright, so let's spawn in a new spinner. Oh yeah, it does show it without the walls here. Okay. So spawn this in. Spawn new. I don't know how to prevent it from spawning with my bus inside. I don't know if I need to just learn how to use this game better or what. But that's all I usually do. So then... Alright, what do you guys... You said go to the parts menu. I'm trying to remember. First, let's go to this thing. We should probably be on the spinner. And then... Is this the parts menu? Options... Vehicle config. It could maybe be under vehicle config. Back. No, what? Don't tell me we just lost all of that. Please, no. Has this game never heard of an are you sure? Like, are you sure you would like to exit? I hit a back arrow and it just completely knocked me out. I think we lost it. You know what? Maybe we should take the school bus somewhere else, though. That's okay. We've already done the cannon shooting and all that. Why don't we take it to... I don't know. Let's drive around the cliffs with the bus. I don't know if that'll even be possible. Yeah, we're doing a map change here. I don't know. The game really should ask you, are you sure you'd like to exit? I mean, I misclicked one thing. Come on, Beam. You've been out for years. That should be taken care of by now, but whatever. Okay. So here we are in our truck. Why don't we spawn in a school bus? I think that's what we need to do. I think that's what we need all up in this biatch. So here's our bus. We're gonna do of course, the 770 horsepower version. Forget the V6, forget the prison bus. We're going V8, so let's spawn that in. And I recall looking at the chat, some of you guys wanted to see it driven off some cliffs. Well, there you go. Gitchy, if I would donate $10, would you do a Taco Bell run? You should play No Man's Sky. I would gladly do a Taco Bell run, but do you mean stream it? If I were to stream it, I'd probably have to stream it to Twitch or something. I don't know. But yeah, I'm always down for a Taco Bell run. Gitchy, just found out you're streaming and it's already 40 minutes in. Yes, unfortunately. I don't know if a lot of people were in school today or what, because not as many people stopped by today as the last couple days. Maybe school just started for a lot of people already? I don't know. Alright, we're just going to drive straight off this cliff, guys. We're going to do it in slow motion, of course. Here we go. We'll set our waypoint. Okay. Here we go, driving this thing off the cliff. Hopefully this is a good spot to drive off. It might be, might not be. We're doing some extreme downhill busing. Oh,
damn it!
That was uneventful. Alright, let's try again. Let's go off a different spot. Let's go off a different location. Oh, let's just go here! Oh, here's where to do it! This is the place. Oh man. I was trying to get ready for slow motion, but there was no getting ready. I mean, that was just... as soon as it happened, it was already over. Oh my gosh, we're still going! Oh jeez, this is better than I expected. I'm not gonna lie. I did not think we would get that kind of rolling momentum. Pretty good. Somehow the front tire is right there. Check it out. You can see that fan still spinning. Good job, fan. Good job, bus. Hashtag downhill busing. 200 likes, that's the goal. I don't know about that today. I mean, that would be a great goal, but we would have to hit 200 likes in the next 10 or so minutes, because I can't do a 2-hour stream today. I am going to have to wrap it up, guys, in about 7 minutes. So for those of you who'd like to stay till the end, you guys are awesome. How much are you being paid on YouTube? There is no set rate of what you are paid. You are paid according to the views that you get and stuff like that. So that really doesn't have an answer. And even if it did have an answer, let's be honest, it's against contracts and whatnot to talk about YouTube earnings. So I really can't talk about that as much as I would love to educate you guys. You just can't talk about YouTube earnings. Okay, what? This school bus kinda sucks. It kinda sucks. Red Rider, your first live stream. Welcome, Mr. Grapefruit. Welcome back. Alright, let's try this again. Let's go off a different location of the cliff. Here we go, boys. Let's get a small running start. Not too far. Okay. Good enough. I love how this bus says, "Don't tase me, bro." Alright, this time, let's see it in slow-mo. Ooh, really good drop-in. Dropped in on the ramp perfectly. Great entrance. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, that's gonna be bad. Okay, let's speed it up a little bit. Oh, we've got a long tumble. A lot of time to keep tumbling. Beautiful stuff. No really hard impacts, though. Like, once we started rolling... Oh, there's the exhaust pipes kind of glitching out there. This bus is so underrated. I agree. If you've got it in the right location, it's pretty. It's a good vehicle. First time watching. First time stream ever. All right. Well, welcome, Rosie Meadows. Welcome. You just joined. Unfortunately, we are wrapping up the stream here in a little bit. In a short while. Oh man, that was pretty good. Let's try just going off here again. We'll do a few more cliff runs. I want the perfect one. I'm waiting for the one where we just go tumbling and flipping head over heels. We need like a bigger cliff, like a steeper cliff. This one's too much of a hill. You know what I mean? We need something not so hilly and something more cliffy. I'd also like it if it didn't slide quite as much and it actually went into a roll. You know, like, it's so slidey. I wish it would go... spin in circles. I just got a GTX 680, constant 60 FPS. Dude, nice. GTX 680, better than the 750 Ti, too. Some of you guys are saying sports car, spinner now. We are in the wrong place for the spinner, but we could try it. Maybe we should just try driving the bus into it. That'll be the final thing we do. It is 4:21 right now. We've got about 4 minutes until I should wrap up the stream. So here we go. Let's do this real fast. We are going to go vehicles. Spinner. Spawn new. And then let's go back to the bus. Move the bus out. Oh, okay, all right. Let's bring it back to the top of the mountain. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Guys, guess what? Can you see what I'm seeing right now? You do not see what I'm seeing. Right here, right, it doesn't show for you guys for some reason. I guess because it's not technically part of the game. But yeah, Beam NG Drive has stopped working. A problem caused the program to stop working correctly. Windows will close the program and notify you. Yeah, we just crashed. We crashed the game. And we were going to do the spinner there. However, we only have 3 minutes left to the stream anyway. So I'm going to wrap it up here today, guys. Thank you to everybody who stopped by. I hope you enjoyed the school bus destruction. I hope you had a beautiful time here. Thank you to everybody who dropped a like today. Be sure to drop a like before you go. If anybody wants to leave a like who hasn't, let me know. I'll shout you out before the end of the stream. Please subscribe as well if you are not subscribed yet. And on that note, I love you guys. You're amazing. Thank you for supporting my streams lately, my videos. You guys have just been awesome. You've been next level incredible. So, yeah, the game crashed. RIP. I do not overclock my GPU. I've never overclocked anything. I've never really had a reason to. I know you can do it. I know it's not a bad option. I know you can get better performance, but I don't want to break anything. I don't feel like learning how to do it, I guess is what it is. So anyways, final closing shoutouts going out to Tommy Bell, Resize Pixel, Kylo Ren, Luis Romero, Bat Dog, PS4 Rorb, Rosie Meadows, Isaac, Don't Ask, Red Rider, Tommy Bell, Skyline, It's Belby, Animations, Ryan Hill, Snow Monster, Skyline GTR, Giver Many, The Blue Sea Riviera, Brody Coper, Ty Mullen. I think that's about it. That's all the new names I saw. We're going to cut it off here. I'm sorry if I missed you. On that note, guys, stay tuned for another video / live stream. Maybe even both. Who knows? Tomorrow. So on that note, guys, thanks for tuning in. I will see you next time.